Hello. A question came in. Is this a bad time? Not good time? Great time?
We're so busy. Go for it.
Okay. Do you use ordinary tools for extracting samples? The knives, for example, or what looks like a butter knife with a yellow handle attached right now? Or do you have specially designed tools?
From the sea, extract from the seafloor or extract from the ROV?
Hmm. This person didn't specify those details.
I think they mean the tools the ROV uses.
Mm. ROV has many tools to take samples. We have a suction sampler. It's like an underwater vacuum cleaner that sucks up little critters. We have boxes to put things in. We have push cores, which is a tube that holds dirt. And we have niskins, which are fancy water jugs filled with water.
Although some of the stuff is kind of fairly household items, right? Don't we have a bread knife that we use at times?
We do have a bread knife, yeah. That's less for sampling, more for
safety.
Safety and lately deployments and configuration of the ONC instruments.
Yeah, I think they were asking if there are any like normal objects that we use or if they're specially designed.
We have, sometimes we hold stuff in a milk crate. It's pretty regular.
Yeah, we got the toilet brush.
We got the toilet brush, yeah, that's right. T-Boss, toilet brush is science.
Milk crates are amazing, they got so many uses.
Oh yeah.
So the answer to that question is probably a combo of specially designed stuff and off the shelf.
Yeah. Maxim video. No. That's all we got.
Thank you.
Marla and I, have you seen that it says gullible up on the ceiling?
No. I was seeing. A remote?
No, they passed the remote. It says gullible.
I do not see it. I'm going to have to come and check it out in a couple
check it out.
Minutes.
He's totally messing with you.
Oh.
No, I'm not. Promise. You have
totally
my word.
I'll be right down once this launch is finished.
After this light.
Recovery. So calm out today.
Jeez.
Have they been running that aft deck fan at all? Probably not, because it's so cold here. I have no idea. Didn't even think about it till just this second. Yeah, 35. Also, we don't know for sure if we have a wrap in the tether or not. We're going to be coming up on high voltage in bypass. Over the side.
So we're holding things into the porch.
It's low pressure. So high voltage just means we have power through the 6-8, and then we have two hydraulic motor pump states, high pressure, low pressure. Low pressure is bypass. You can run low pressure, you can run bypass in air for a couple minutes. You can run high pressure for 45 seconds.
happy to kill those sonars anytime you want, innit? Yeah.
Don't think there's any big spires around here. 2,000 meter, 2,400 meter spires.
2,400.
Wow, yeah, it is flat calm out there. 0.2 knots of current, 6 knots of wind, if that.
Nice.
I don't even know if I believe this actually 6 knots of wind.
We are getting a bit of a push.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got...
Gullible on the ceiling.
They're just keeping track of who you can get with that.
Mic's too far from your mouth.
I said.
Oh, barely can hear you now, yeah.
Yeah. Really? My levels look fine.
Yeah, agreed. I don't know.
Interesting.
It's a video seat problem. I don't know what
it
is.
Yeah, that's like a me problem.
No, it's every person who sits there.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Good thing I can control the
microphone levels. I'm going
to do this button.
Yeah, do that.
What were you saying?
Are you just going to keep track of everyone you can get to look at the ceiling?
Everyone that I can get to look at the ceiling is in on the joke. Because then they realize that it actually says gullible
that's
up there.
You're just keeping track until you get everyone.
Lynette, do you know who puts that sticker up there? You've seen it, right, haven't you? Yeah, okay. I think it was Tammy that put it up there. I don't know. I also think it's funnier this way than having no sticker up there and trying to get people to look. But actually having a sticker up there makes this way more funny. What do you think, Dave? Is the weight of the craft going to be enough? None of the forearm is locked. Do you want to have a look at it? See what we think?
I've been thrashing it around all the way up, like, but...
Do you want to tip down? We'll have a look at it.
Nothing's moving.
Yeah, okay.
I got full stick.
Well, there's a good
one. Oh, there's a big one.
Up close, personal. Yeah, well, maybe we could come up with a craft off.
I've given it a good thrashing, but it'll be worth watching. Just we can keep that like that anyway.
Yeah, I can be ready to jump on it if you need it. Where's the...
Sorry, I'll catch you up. It's because I had all that off just to thrash that around.
That's Rudge.
I think that's oil. Gauges.
No, I don't think so. I'm seeing it down there. It's just these little critters.
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. What it might be worth doing is turning the craft on now and see what it does.
Sure.
Seeing as we're pretty much shallow.
Roger. Coming up.
Yeah. Whee. Okay. Full stick, full lateral.
Halted.
Sitting at 22 before it was dropping away.
Well, it might make sense to keep it then. Keep it on. It'll keep the grip closed.
Yeah. Heading drops to 18, that's okay.
Cool. Okay. And if you need more, just let me know. You won't need verts on the surface, so should be good.
Yeah. No, I think we're all right.
90 meters payout.
Yep.
Seven, eight, slowing down. Okay, I'm all stopped, 7.5 meters.
Yep.
Atlanta camera tilts it up.
Roger.
Maybe I'll leave lights on. I think you're already camera racked back, probably. Oh, never mind. Almost. There we go.
All of a sudden, that's got a new lease of life.
Yeah, it gets slower at depth.
Yeah.
The joys of hydraulic pan and tilt.
Yep. Now we're on the move. Oh, wow, she's really coming up. Okay.
We can ask them to slow down if you need.
That's okay.
You gonna make it?
Yeah, it'll be close. But good. Wow.
Plunge into darkness.
Yeah, the auto iris doesn't always keep up.
Do you recover on auto iris?
Yeah, at 50 we switch over. If you need, I can brighten it up, but.
Man, we're still at 50 meters. It's going to be quite dark still.
Yeah, I'll bump it up. I mean, that's it, full open, so.
Now we're getting lighter.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I threw some gain on just to make it watchable.
Can't even watch it. Look at how glowy the cable is. It's cool. Atlanta lights are secure.
So is Herc's. All right, 35 meters. Light-handed for sure this morning. Just the three of them back there. One on the winch.
Three. Three on the back and one on the winch, yeah. Mm. Winch person will be crane person, probably.
Yeah.
It's enough.
<coughs> 18 meters.
Roger. Josh and Josh hooking.
Van deck, have eyes on Herc lining up to port of the A-frame.
Roger.
On the surface.
Roger.
Needing some ups.
Yeah.
Yeah. Feels like it. I'll know a bit more when I come up a bit further around. Yeah, start sinking pretty much straight away.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm a meter down at the minute.
That's the depth of the depth sensor.
It's okay. I'm gonna live with it.
Sure.
Bridge control.
Control bridge.
Can we hold position here, please?
Holding position.
And deck, can you have Hercules pull forward, please?
Yep, I'm on the way.
Roger.
It's got it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sinking for sure.
Yep. 2.7. We should always launch and recover in weather like this.
Yeah, this is submarine launching weather, mate.
Yeah, add that to the pre-launch checks. Request weather be calm.
Is that taped or wrapped?
Can't tell.
I think it's just, yeah.
It can be wrapped back there, but then unwrapped later. You kind of got to pull the whole works in before you know.
Yeah. I'm going to start working back towards them.
They want tension. You want to pull away.
Pull away?
Yeah.
And can you have Hercules pull forward, please?
Roger.
Where does he want me then?
Just right at the end of your leash.
Van deck, if you could just keep Hercules driving forward, we have a wrap that we need to get out.
Okay.
Roger.
That's as far as I can.
Yeah, that you're good there. Just hold there.
I'm just going to want to drift back a touch whenever I pull these verts in.
For sure. Yeah, you pretty much never want to back towards the crane. You can come around the side to reduce the side loading, but you want to let it pull you in the whole time. Yeah. You get slack on the bear, the winch drum, then later pull it in, then it knifes in knifes too. In. So you want as much tension as possible. I mean, you know, within reason.
Yeah.
Van deck, you guys can go ahead and start setting up Hercules for recovery.
Roger.
rope in the air first. That crane's really slow, isn't it?
Sure is. Nice, looks good.
Drive away.
Yeah, nice.
And Hercules is 10 meters from the transom.
Roger.
When it comes time, Dave, you want to do bypass and kill high voltage, or you want me to do it? Just so we're not fighting
it.
Each other. You got it, Roger.
Yep. It won't be until we come over the deck anyway.
Yeah.
And can you have Hercules pull forward, please?
Roger.
Oh, cool.
Dolphin's coming in?
Yeah. I'm going to tell you. Oh, you got it. Yeah. We'll get some Hercules.
And Hercules is past the transom.
Roger.
Leave it in for a minute.
Yeah.
Hercules is out of the water.
Roger.
Van Deck, we're ready to go on bypass.
Yeah, bypass is stand on until we're over the deck.
Roger.
We're not in bypass right now.
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Okay.
Once we're over the deck, right? I'll turn it off, yeah?
Sure.
That's what we said we were doing?
It is not, but that's fine.
There you go. And high voltage can go off, yeah?
Yeah.
All right.
Deck control, high voltage is secure.